we've only just begun to live. White lace and promises, a kiss for luck and we're on our way.
Together, together. Okay, I've got to kill the volume on my phone. Hold on. There we go. Well, happy pre-Valentine's, everybody. And I have this rose for you all. And because we are sharing new horizons, just the eight of us. Maybe there are more of us. So today is Super Bowl Day, which I won't be participating in. But if you are, enjoy that. So today's Love Songs on the Coast. And so today's going to be all love songs. I've got some love videos for you. I'll be premiering my brand new single that will drop next month. Hey, Pat, let me say hi to people. Pat, hey, and Steve Munoz, and my sister Jill, and Paul, and my hubby Tony is on a bike. He is riding on a bike, so be safe. He is training for AIDS Lifecycle. I'll talk more about that in a bit. So we're gonna get started. I'm gonna take this rose and stick this here. Let's see, in my makeshift rose holder. Ah, that works. Okay, so some new songs, some old songs. Hey, Tina, thanks for joining. And so we're gonna start with all love songs. And it's gonna be all aspects of love, all colors of love will be happening here today. We are all inclusive. Hi, Bonnie. So here we go for our first song. And it's all about love. And the first line of this song is all for the love. And I love that you're here. All for the love, all I have, all the time in the world, it all comes down to love. There's a reason, there's a light in the time it takes. We'll get it right. We can dance with the past till the edge of night, and take it as it comes, let the flame ignite. Down on my knees I go deeper still. You hold the key if you say you will. The path of love, time won't tell until we go through yonder valley, over yonder hill. Dance with me slow to the color of roses and seven shades of blue. Hallelujah, I can see me loving you. I can see me loving you. In a world of hurt, you shake my soul. back into the feeling. It rocks and it rolls, dances to the drum, abandon control. Four leaf clover everywhere we go. From January 1 till December sky, and even as it all goes by, only so many tears you can cry. I'll walk you to heaven as the years go by. Dance with me slow to the color of roses and seven shades of blue. Hallelujah, I can see me loving you. I can see me loving you. All for the love, all I have, all around the world, it all comes down to love. Thanks, Steve, for the piano nod. Great melody. Thanks, Tina. Laura, hi. So good. Jillian, hi. Feeling it. And you're on that boat and you're here. So, wow, you can be like God in more than one place at one time. So, great. So, if there were any Beth Nielsen Chapman aficionados out there, you might have noticed that song was chock full of Beth Nielsen Chapman song titles. So let me just see if there's anybody that I'm not seeing there that I'm seeing. Maura Shaughnessy, Momo Cakes, thank you for being here. Leslie from high school, thank you. Ronnie from college, Laura from the AIDS ride. This is amazing. Okay, so I said we're going to show some videos. So here's a video. Remember Love's, I don't know if you have this where you are, Love Songs on the Coast. And it was always like Delilah, and she'd get the calls and be like, hi, this is Delilah on the Coast. Who am I talking to? This is Janice. And Janice, what would you like to say? And Janice would say something. He'd be, oh, Janice, I don't think I can say that on the radio. But hey, Lindsay Silverman from high school, who I just saw in person. So it's like, Janice, what would you like to tell Brad? I'm like, well, no, I can't say that on the radio without, and the squirrels are watching me. Oh, Jonathan and the other J, I'm so hyped up, I can't come up with your J name. But you know I know. And hey, Jane Kelly, all the J's are here. So Janice, we'll send you out this video, and it's called That Ain't Love. And I've been played this video a number of times, but it's always been the wrong version. This one has the saxophone solo. So Kelly Lynn Knott, who's my on background show today, if you would roll That Ain't Love, we'll send that out to Janice, her message to Brad.
You fill me up with hope when you walk out the door. Makes me wonder why I want more. Sunsets, it gets so dark, and when push comes to shove, you tell me you need me, you tell me you want me, but that ain't love. Winter falls on a summer day, springs my dreams away. skies of crystal blue crumble and turn gray. My heart melts when you say I'm the one you're thinking of. You tell me you need me, you tell me you want me, but that ain't love. Win the head and heart collide. Why do I always choose the wrong side? My friends tell me to walk away, but I can't hear what they say. 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 What they say. What they say.
So, hey there, Margaret from high school, and I just saw, oh my God, I just saw somebody that I didn't say hi to yet, now Raybell, and, oh, and Tamar, if you're still here, Tamar was in my first class when I was teaching a third grade at John Muir Alternative School, and that was back in, wait, last century, and So that is so fun. Thanks, Bonnie and Brad. Yeah, it's a little Motown number. So for those of you who've seen by the last two shows, when I was doing my sound check live with you, this is actually the song that I rewrote the lyrics for to do sound check. And it's called I Love You. And I love you because you are here. And I won't give your... I will not give your identity out. And it's Ronnie from Oswego, who I'm going to see in New Orleans pretty soon. So here we go. So this song is called I Love You. It's love songs on the coast. And oh, yes, Brett, thank you, Tina. Background, as I meant to mention, Kelly Lynn Knott is amazing singer-songwriter. She was my background vocal. She's also producing the show today. So with Kelly is love. Great. So this song's called I Love You. And hey, Christopher Olsen. And well, I'll just play it for you. It's a little seventh grade-ish, I think. But you decide. I want to take you to the poppy fields, run naked through the wind, seal this deal. Forever orange at our feet, look in your eyes and I feel so complete. I never knew anyone like you can make me feel the things that we do. I've always been on my own, but when I'm with you I feel like I'm home. I love you. morning sun to the midnight sky. I want you. You're the one who caught my eye. I want to be your loving man. Hold you in my arms as long as I can. I want to be the one you call. Forever together we can, oops, have it all. There are new chords there that I kind of screwed up. I love you. I want you. I love you. In the winter, in the by the window, the crackle of the fire, the falling snow. Hot chocolate, forget about the dishes. You and me, baby, we're so delicious. I wanna sing you every love song. Wherever we are, we'll belong. The two of us on this ride, always be on each other's side. I love you. Morning sun till the midnight sky. I want you. You're the one who caught my eye. I want to be your loving man. Hold you in my heart as long as I can. I want to be the one you call. Forever together we can have it all. I love you. I want you. I love you. I really truly do. And maybe this song's a little codependent, like a seventh grade boy with no filter. And I hope you don't get a restraining order, but I really do love you and want to spend all my time with you. We could go to therapy if you think it helps. I love you. Thanks, Chris. Thank you. Oh, Margaret, I love you. Oh, and I see I'm making the love connection between Ronnie and Paul, two college friends of mine. You love that delicious line. I know, I thought it's like kind of, delicious. Okay, so thank you all for being here. I love you. If that song didn't say it enough to you, I love you. And don't get a restraining order, please. All right, so here's a new song, and it is, hold on, change the setting here. It's called, it's a Christmas song, but Christmas wasn't that long ago, and it's called All Night Diner, Christmas Eve. All-night diner, Christmas Eve. Outside this window, winter shows what she can be. The train stopped running an hour ago. This night's been silenced by ice and snow. Inside this diner, we're safe from the storm. Turkey dinners, soup so warm. Inside this diner, where we'll stay and watch Christmas Eve be Christmas Day. The waitress takes my order. She calls me hun. If not for this blizzard, her shift would be done. I don't mind, she says, I learned long ago. She winks when God throws wrenches, go with the snow. The guy at the counter sitting next to me says, amen to that. Silently, I give him a nod, raise my coffee cup.
Here's to knowing when it's time to give up. In this diner, we're safe from the storm. Turkey dinner, soup so warm. Inside this diner, where we'll stay and watch Christmas Eve be Christmas Day. Corner booth sits a family. Was this their Christmas plan? Did they have somewhere else to be? All settled in, busboys clear their dishes. They hold hands, make their Christmas wishes. Dad says, this year's been tough, it's a fitting end. Mom laughs, if nothing else, we have learned how to bend. Those kids give that side-eyed look to each other. It's a teenage thing between a sister and brother. But inside this diner, we're safe from the storm. Turkey dinners, soup so warm. Inside this diner, where we'll stay and watch Christmas Eve be Christmas Day. From the tea kitchen says, attention please, we're all together and it's Christmas Eve. Ham Joe, let's learn each other's names, and we stop being strangers as we all did the same. Now every Christmas I never forget, finding refuge cold and wet. What happened next was hard to believe, but we found magic in that all-night diner Christmas Eve. All night diner, Christmas Eve.
Thanks, Roberta. a new Christmas standard. Oh, that is, let's make it one. Let's make it one. Hey, Beth, glad you're here. Yes, I did write all of these, Chris. Thank you. Okay, so, thanks, like that ending. So Chris and I know each other. We met online through Louise Goffin website, and Chris, there's going to be a Louise Goffin moment later on in the show, so I hope you're here for that. Thanks, Bonnie. Thanks, and Brandon. Thanks, Tina. Thanks, Beth. Okay, so it's another video time. Okay, so if you're following me, I'm not getting restraining order if you do. You know, I just released my first official single this month called Valentine. Thanks, Roberta. Thanks, Matt. Yes, we did. We went to the Louise concert. I can't wait to talk. Louise, my Louise story is coming at the end of the show. Valentine, it dropped and people have been streaming it. People have been buying it on YouTube. You can get it on Spotify, any of your music platforms. You can buy it on iTunes. And so yesterday it played on two radio stations, one in Binghamton, New York, one in Detroit, Michigan. And like, I'm not a radio virgin anymore. It was good. And maybe I'll get played some more and maybe you'll hear it. So this is my official video for Valentine. I send this out to my husband, who is out right now riding his bicycle in the cold. Yes, it's cold here in California, training for his 22nd AIDS life cycle. And after the, yes. So this is, if you are interested in making a donation to Tony's ride, and any donation, large or small, is greatly appreciated. And we'll put that up a little later in the show to remind you. So I'm gonna, my video, and you're gonna see more of me and Tony than you ever imagined, except not where your minds just went. You are sick. I'm reading your minds. So here you go, Kelly, if you could roll Valentine.
With a hand to hold, chase away my dark, chase away my cold. I hope to never be ungrateful as we grow old. Between those lines, real love's mysteries unfold. Warm is the light I see in your smile. I cherish the day we walk down that aisle. I feel only beloved through the so many trials. Our wild, wild hearts survived so many miles. Be my Valentine beyond the last song. Ever since the day when you walked right in, you've been by my side through the losses and wins. This ain't no haunted house, but I hear violins. It's just the way it's always been. You're a lion in the summer when your dream wakes up. Back to bed feels grand. Drowning in our love, we'll save what we can. Fly to the moon, home again. Be my Valentine beyond the last song. Hand to hold, chase away my dark, chase away my cold. I hope to never be ungrateful as we grow old. Between those lines, real love mysteries unfold.
I forgot to do my Delilah on the Coast, Love Songs on the Coast intro. And Seth, what would you like to say to Tony? I would like to send him out the song, Be My Valentine. So, and because I know he's out there riding his bicycle and trying to listen. So, speaking of me and Tony, and it's in both the bit.ly and the actual link is in the chat for AIDS Lifecycle. You saw some AIDS line. Ah, true love. Thank you, Pat, from Charleston. I hope I didn't give you away your location if you're in, if you've joined the Witness Protection Program. okay, so speaking of me and Tony, and you got to see us through the years, all the hair. Oh, and Pat, I don't know if you the picture of me and Tony on the bus, you guys took that picture when we went to Corning. That was when we went to Corning, like way last century. Okay, so here's, this is, if you, so that, those pictures told you our history. This song actually is our history. It's called Last Chance Love. And those of you who know me and us, our story, you'll know it. It's like my disco country song. Last chance, last chance. I'm overheating, I'm not retreating. I lean in for more. Saturday night, last call. Our eyes met each other, I began to fall. Lost in your lust, I wanted it all. That smile on your face said, let's go home and ball. Okay, that's a little R-rated. That chance meeting on a rainy night, a door open to the rest of my life, like a flood, tornado, hurricane. My life would never be the same. 6 months we moved in together, 3 years later, stormy weather, rough and tough, there was no mystery. All we had left was history. Chance meeting on a rainy night, a door open to the rest of my life, like a flood, tornado, hurricane. My life would never be the same. 4 years later, out of the blue, the telephone rang, the voice was you. There were questions on the line about the past. There were questions on my mind, my heart beat fast. Last chance, an open door. I'm overheating, I'm not retreating. I lean in for more. Our hair is gray, our love is strong. It's gone so fast, 3 decades long. Now we laugh at the things we got wrong and raise a glass to this rainy night love song. Chance meeting on a rainy night, a door open to the rest of my life, like a flood, tornado, hurricane. This life would never be the same. So what's the point of this life review? Here are the things I never say to you. It's lust, it's love, it's old and new. I thank the rainy night gods for bringing me you. Chance meeting on a rainy night, a door open to the rest of my life, like a flood, tornado, or a hurricane. My life would never be the same. Last chance, an open door. I'm overheating, I'm not retreating. I lean in for more. Last chance. chance, love. Last chance, love. Every word of that song was true. I remember those 4 years. Ugh. Mm. Yeah, it was, that was a fun vacation. It was when Pat and I and Tony and Paul, we did our Finger Lake trip, and we had a special word for it. Now I just lost it based on a hotel that we stayed at. Okay, so now, where are we? Okay, so I mentioned I had my first single, Valentine. Hey, Steve Crinan, and also I think I saw James Bruckshaw watching, so thank you. I just recorded my second single. I'm going to release it next month. And, do I have it here? I should have had my prop. Hold on. No, not here. Oh, well, I had my prop of the CD that I'm on, and I should have had it, but I don't. So I'm coming out on a next CD next month with this single called Silly Dream. And so each month they do two CDs, a January, February, this will be a March and April, and there's a theme. So the one of the potential themes for the March is it's Women's History Month. So this was my, thank you, Tina. Thank you, Margaret. Thank you, Roberta. Thank you, Bonnie and Brad. So this song is called Silly Dream, and it does kind of go back in time to a women's history thing. And I just will tell you a little bit, it came out of a songwriting prompt suggested by Jill Sobule, and it had to have a 50s feel. It had to be from the opposite sex perspective, and it needed a chorus that had a repeat tagline, and that's gave birth to Silly Dream.
Sun's up, coffee percolating. Don't wanna keep my husband waiting. He's at the office promptly at 8. Breakfast ready so he won't be late. I mop the floor, I vacuum the rug. I shop some more in this hole that I dug. Every day is like the one before. Am I wrong for wanting more? I was a young girl when I fell in love. This was the life I was dreaming of. Picture perfect in a magazine. No idea it was a silly dream. Silly dream. Silly dream. No idea it was a silly dream. Every night, dinner at 6, with Tom Collins that I fix. We don't talk much about our day. Seems like we got nothing to say. Sometimes I take him by the hand, I hope to help him understand. He looks at me right in the eye. Inside, I secretly wanna die. He was a young boy when he fell in love. This was the life he was dreaming of. Picture perfect in a magazine. No idea it was a silly dream. Silly dream. Silly dream. No idea it was a silly dream. And when you're living for a dream to come true, make sure it's the right one for you. And if your dreams don't come your way, that could be your luckiest day. We were young when we fell in love. This was the life we were dreaming of. picture perfect in a magazine. No, I didn't. It was a silly dream. Silly dream. Silly dream. No idea, it was a silly dream. Silly dream. Silly dream. He has no idea.
Thank you. Paul's gonna make himself a Tom Collins after the show. And I saw, who did I just see? Oh, goodness. Armando is watching and Tris Olsen is watching. Armando Del Valle. So thank you all for being here. My nephew Evan popped in. Bittersweet, yeah. Oh, and Bonnie said, yeah, we all, we grew up in that era, right? Yikes, we did. Wow. Funny to look back. So a little Jill Sobule on that too. So my producer friend, Steve Weisberg, who produced that, I met when Jill came and played a house concert and Steve accompanied her. And then bass player was David, I want to say Jay. Oh my God, I just lost his last name. I cannot believe, I'm getting his name is gone. I can't believe this. It's going to come to me. Who played bass for Jill at the first house concert. So it was like, you know, it was a total Jill, hey Linda, it was a total Jill Sobule production, even though she was not physically there, her energy was there. Carpenter, David J. Carpenter, Dave Carpenter was the bass player. So, thank you for that. Thanks Steve. Thanks for loving that one. I'm really excited about that, song. And we changed the ending at last minute and took out the last silly dream and did that. We just cut it to and that ominous foreboding ending. Bom, bom, bom. So better things have come for women, hopefully. I think they have. Speaking of dreams, this song is called The Last Dream. And I actually played this in a song circle last week and I asked, can you give me a title? Because I had like five different titles and didn't like, thanks, Beth. I didn't really like the title. So somebody came up with the title and it's like The Last Dream. And I thought, why did I not think of that? Haven't played this song in a million years. So I'm pulling this one out of the vault. Yeah, I have a catalog. All right. Hold on. Let me. Lost in a bookstore, she found a home. Without a passport, the world she would roam. Places, pages took her to, stories that were old and new. Magic in her hands, she slips away. Secret land. The last dream she could remember never quite came true. She closed the curtain on her pain and her hurt, and it was all she could do. All she could do. All she could do. She moved to the seaside where horizons are seen. Sunsets red, orange, water blue, green. She listens to the ocean breathe, stands there ready to receive. Day turns into night, wishing on the first starlight. The last dream she could remember never quite came true. She closed
the curtain on her pain and her hurt, and it was all she could do. All she could do. All she could do. Time goes fast, time goes slow. Tide goes high, tide goes low. She paints on a canvas all that she sees. At the edge of the forest, under the trees, far away from the city streets, herbs and flowers, garden sweet. She's not alone in the great unknown. She's at peace. She is home. The last dream she could remember that never quite came true. She left it all behind. She found peace of mind. Now all her dreams are new. All her dreams are new. All her dreams are new.
So the interesting little tidbit on that, that I wrote in a songwriting workshop with Natalia Zuckerman, and so I interviewed someone to get ideas for a song, and then a week then I wrote this song. It wasn't supposed to be about her. I was just pulling ideas from her, and then she didn't show back up to class. Maybe I scared her. So I reconnected with her, and I said, I want to share you the song that I wrote. So after I wrote it, after she heard it, she said, well, that's not really about me, but it's about my daughter. You know, so I guess I honed in on her daughter and the painting and all of that. I had no idea. So, okay. So now excited to love songs on the coast, this video. So as I mentioned, that first song all had all those Bethany Nielsen Chapman song titles in it. So this song, Randy Driscoll, who has played at our house concert a number of times, this song is called Angel Tonight and has a billion of Randy Driscoll song titles in it. And my special guest on this video is the one and only Randy Driscoll.
There's an echo coming home to stay. Shine my way, make me believe in saving grace amidst the ruins and the pretty fine mess we make. It was a long time ago. It was a time to surrender, that's what I remember. You kissed me like never before. The only thing missing was I wanted more. When you're letting in the rain and trouble runs deep and no song comes along. When you're witness to the fallout, the lies all seem to call out. Breathe, remember you're strong. And I know a thing or two about the ghost who sleep with you. Let's open this umbrella. Let me be your angel tonight. Thinking of love is love. Maybe we'll find some small peace when you let the rest go. It's a beautiful release. Forget the paper hearts. makes a broken star, they get ripped apart. You can drive me home and take me dancing at 7. It's gonna feel like happy hour in heaven. When you're letting in the rain and trouble runs deep and no song comes along. When you're witness to the fallout, the lies they call out, breathe. Remember you're strong. And I know a thing or two about the ghosts who sleep with you. Let's open this umbrella. Let me be your angel tonight. Sometimes you have to leave the ball. Upon your departure, you see it all. When you listen to your own sweet voice, stand up, feel lucky, and make your choice. When you're letting in the rain and trouble runs deep and no song comes along. When you're witness to the fallout, the lies they call out, breathe. Remember you're strong. And I know a thing or two about the ghosts who sleep with you. Let's open this umbrella. Let me be your angel tonight. Let's open this umbrella. Let me be your angel. Let me be your angel. Let me be your angel tonight.
Wow. Paul Maggio, you are correct. Thanks, Roberta. Thanks, Steve. Randy is an angel. That's why. Oh, thanks, Chris. I'm so glad you're here because we're getting to the Louise Goffin part of the show. Thanks, Bonnie. Randy Driscoll, please look up her music. You will be forever changed. Not only everything. Oh, and I saw Cousin Greg is here. Hi, Cousin Greg. Not only is she everything. This is a talent, a songwriter. She has been on the front with so many great causes, especially for AIDS and other. Oh, big cause, Matthew Shepard Foundation. So Randy has this. If you do nothing else today, Google What Matters by Randy Driscoll. And it's a song she wrote, a hopeful song she wrote, that came out of the whole Matthew Shepard awful incident. And that song became the official song of the Matthew Shepard Foundation. And actually, if you did watch a couple of years ago when they did the internment, I think it was, at the chapel, Randy played What Matters. So Google Randy Driscoll, What Matters. And then her follow-up song to that was Love is Love. So, and those two lines were in that song. Oh, and the other fun thing, I know a lot about whatever that line was. Noah is her drummer and accompaniment guitar player. So I worked his name into that song as well. So, look up Randy Driscoll. Oh, she's played her house concert so many times. She's an angel. Okay, so speaking of house concerts and songwriting and pulling this all together, I've got two more live songs and one more video. A live song, a video, and a live song to close. So stay with me. I got back into songwriting because of Louise Goffin. And Louise Goffin is an amazing songwriter. So amazing. Look up her. Google her if you don't know her. And she comes from great songwriting genes because her dad was a great lyricist, and her mom was a great composer and also lyricist. And for those of you who don't know, Dad, just who's passed a couple years, just had a birthday, Jerry Goffin, and her mom, who just celebrated her 81st birthday on February 9th, Carol King. So I went to Louise Goffin masterclass about songwriting, and this got me into songwriting. And she said, you know, you could use, you know, random things. And so Louise had said to me, because it was all in the West Side, so she said, I appreciate you coming here because I know you don't often make it to the West Side or across the 405. And then I got this idea for this love song. And then in this song, I also incorporate Chris Olsen. I expect you to keep count of how many Louise Goffin song titles are in this song. It got a little long because she kept writing more and more great songs and I kept adding. So it's a long, but I took out two of the bridges, so that will shorten it a little bit. And it's called That's a Lot in LA. And this was the first song that I wrote when I became a songwriter again. I would cross the 405 for you. I'd make that nasty drive. I'd cross the 405 for you. I'd make that nasty drive for you. Santa Monica bound, I will survive for you. And that's a lot in LA. You're the daughter of light, you surely do shine. Make your own music, reason and rhyme. You're so far away, so I'll follow my heart. I'll do what it takes so we're not apart. I would travel through trouble calling angels of grace. When I see the light in your eyes, I'll know this is the place. I would cross the 405 for you. I'd make that nasty drive for you. Santa Monica bound, I will survive for you. And that's a lot in LA. I once had a dream when I wasn't asleep. Some angels we lose, some angels we keep. Everybody's been blue and hurt by love, walking the trapeze way up above. Like a ghost on a high street all alone and in hell, you sent me a message, I was saved by your bell. I would cross the 405 for you. I'd make that nasty drive for you. Santa Monica bound, I will survive for you. And that's a lot in LA. It was a deep dark night and you let me in. The sky's turning blue, I got that wrong. It was a deep dark night and you let me in. Came a fine surprise, I learned a life lesson. And now I know together we belong. The sky's turning blue, it's like every love song. It's like New Year's Day, like knocking on wood. A Main Street parade, you were meant to be good. I've been fooled by many, I've been fooled by some, but you showed me the good life, baby. Now I'm banging on a brand new drum. And I would cross the 405 for you. I'd make that nasty drive for you. Santa Monica bound, I will survive for you. And that's a lot, it is, in L.A. Whatever city or town that you live, you would drive through traffic with a full heart to give. In New York, Paul Maggio, you would ride the train, exit at the station, walk in the rain. And if you're trapped in the mall, you would find your way out, because good times call. You could find your love supreme, because it shines like the spotlight, and you know what I mean. That line was supposed to be, if you're trapped in IKEA at the mall. But I live here in Los Angeles. What I gotta do, no need to guess. I'll get on the 10 and I'll travel west to see the one I love the best. And that's a lot in LA. I said, that's a lot in LA. Oh boy, that's a lot in LA. And Bonnie and Brad would cross the Rockies for me. And Paul would take the A train for me. Thank you. Steve is crossing the 405. Now that's true love. Yeah. You know, finding love and being geographically compatible, you know, if you find love online and then someone lives across town, it's like, oh, that's hard. So, all right. So Chris, I hope you counted how many titles? A lot. yeah, I used to know, but now I don't remember. I used to write the number down, but I forgot. Okay, so I have another video and I have a final song for you about love. So this song's about love. And so I've been very involved in the Dar Williams songwriting community. And I actually went to one in-person retreat, did a lot of online retreats. And we go into the SoFab collab where our names get thrown into a hat. And when the names come out, you get partnered with someone and you write a song and you have like 2 days. And thanks, Roberta. And we ended up in a trio, and it was a really funny. I'm not going to tell you the backstory, but this is the song that became of that SoFab collab trio, and it is called Three-Way Love. And I'm singing with Mark Falk, and Julie Poleka. God, I probably screwed up both of their names. But Three-Way Love, it may not be the love you're dreaming of, but could be.
Part two?
This has a big sing-along chorus, so just be ready.
Yeah, be ready.
We'll tell you when.
Well, don't worry. We will.
You know. We're prepared.
Yes, please. Right. And if you're not holding phone at that point, also be ready to.
Yeah.
That's my expectation. Ready?
Yeah.
Some say love is when two one become two. Some say love is when two become one. That can be so very sweet, but sometimes love takes a different street. When one and one and two become three, people ask us how did we three meet. We were collabing at Dar Williams retreat. Well, it was virtual, then it was lost in the air, and thus began three-way affair. Three-way love. Might not be the love you were dreaming of. Three-way love.
Could it fit like a glove?
They hooked up on Zoom. Seth got confused when he entered two rooms. Things got hot. Seth started grooving. Then he got fired, a la Jeffrey Toobin.
Three-way love.
Might not be the love that you're dreaming of.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. You know, three can be a beautiful number. Oh, I was going to tell you something now. I completely. Oh, I wanted to correct that for Bonnie and Brad. That Brad crossed the Rocky Mountains for Bonnie and had never left. And that's a love song that I'm going to write too. Yeah, the funny ones. Thank Beth. I love that song. I love that song. So this brings us to the end of our love songs on the coast with Delilah, who kind of took a trip. She didn't come back. I was channeling her, but she kind of left. This last song is called Remember to Love. A little background. This song has been through a lot of incarnations, and I couldn't find what part's the chorus, what part's the bridge, and Beth Nielsen Chapman helped put everything in the right place in a songwriting workshop with her. So sometimes, you know, we're lucky to have love in our life, and sometimes the deepness of the love will equate the sadness and the grief when we lose that love. And grief, I've heard it said, is the deepest grief is an expression of the deepest love. It's like the other side of deep love. And this song was written about in a very unfortunate accident. I'm not going to tell you too much about that. But that was the impetus for this song. And then we just lost somebody in our songwriting community recently, Rick Edney. And so I kind of put this out to him and Michelle and send her love. And this song is called Remember to Love. Oh, and by the way, I heard you all singing Three-Way Love in the back. In the clear of day, it's the truth I know. In the middle of the night, I can't let you go. You're the ebbing tide, you're the rising sun, waxing moon when the day is done. Remember to love. Remember to love. Remember to love. Remember to love. Waiting on answers on a midnight train. They never come, it's the same refrain. Making sense can make you insane. An umbrella in a hurricane. Remember. Falling, falling.
falling, tumbling down, falling. Can't you hear me calling? Falling. Without a sound, this house is no longer a home. What can I do to feel less alone? Find some words, muster up a prayer. Broken heart needs repair. Remembered a love. Remembered a love. Remembered a love. Remembered a love. Remembered a love.
Roberta, I know you feel that one. Thank you. So, thank you, Bonnie. Remember to love. Thank you, Steve. And wherever, whatever happens, you know, love is always the ultimate best response. Sometimes it takes us a while to get there. And I love you. I love you. The midnight sun to the morning ride, whatever, how that song went. Thank you, Jill. Thank you for coming, everybody who was here. Thank you for spending a little pre-Super Bowl, pre-Valentine's love day with me. I'm always afraid that no one will come, no one will show up, and you always show up. And I wish you the best, and I'm looking forward to more. I'll be dropping my single, Silly Dreams, probably March 1st, and I'll put up a pre-order thing. And thank you, everybody. Remember to love.